So another thing that I think just about everyone in the country watches is late night TV, right? Mm-hmm. I mean, I think we're in maybe the golden era of competition in late night TV. Now, I don't think they're quite the standard that they used to be, but the four big ones are Fallon, Kimmel, Conan O'Brien, and Stephen Colbert.
Wow.
Right? The Catholic Church has a complete monopoly. All four of them are Catholic. Mm-hmm. So all of the major tonight shows.
I didn't know Jimmy Kimmel.
Mm-hmm. Well, yes, he is.
Yeah.
You know, I sent over to Mulaney because I heard that he was an altar boy when he was a kid, too, just like me. I said, you know, you should write a sketch where we're both altar boys. I don't know if he has or not. You were an altar boy, too?
Yeah, I loved it. I was really into it. Were you into it?
We're supposed to do the secret handshake?
Exactly. Well, I mean, we're frowls. I mean, yeah, we have to. Yeah,
frowls.
Were you a crazy kid? Were you well-behaved?
You know, there was one thing that really affected, well... Well behaved?
I don't know. I'm guessing no, but.
No, I wasn't. I was an altar boy.
Oh, you were? I was too.
Yeah, you know the whole thing with you.
7 years.
Yeah. Oh, my God, it was really. Well, they scared out of you to do it. I was terrified not to be an altar boy.
Why?
Well, because I was afraid I was going to get in trouble.
Yeah, you had to be an altar boy.
You know, Catholics.
How long were you an altar boy?
I was, all during my... I was there for a couple of years.
Yeah, I was there for 7 years.
7 years?
Yeah, I actually liked it. I didn't mind it.
You had some close encounters of a third kind.
I did know that your father went to Holy Cross.
Holy Cross, yeah.
I did know that.
He was valedictorian of his year, Holy Cross. No biggie. Yeah.
Wow. My father did not live on campus because it was just after the war. And so he lived at home in Millbury, Massachusetts, and had to, I think that was a sore spot for him that he had to.
I'll make this quick, but did I ever tell you about Bones Hamilton, about the guy that I met who went to college with my dad?
No.
Take a half second. I'm early Daily Show. I mean, way, way, way back, maybe even like Craig Kilborn Daily Show, really old. I'm out shooting a piece.
We call that Daily Show Classic.
Right. Sun City, Arizona, because they've got cops patrolling Sun City who are all over 80 years old, patrolling on golf carts. And I'm going on patrol with them, and we shoot the whole thing like cops. And they actually do something. There's a car accident on the corner, and these 80-year-old, 85-year-old guys are measuring distances between car wheels and stuff. And I'm just leaning against a wall of this gated community, and there's a guy on the inside of the wall leaning over it. And he's about 40 feet away from me. And there was just something about the cut of his jib that I liked. And I went over to say hi and introduce myself. And at some point, he mentioned that he went to Holy Cross. And I said, what year did you graduate? He goes, 1942. And I said, did you know Jim Colbert? And he goes, oh, he was my floor mate. I went to the senior dance, double dated with him and his girlfriend. I said, that's my mom. And he knew what had happened to my dad when I was younger. And he goes, do you have your father's yearbook? I said, I don't. He said, come on in. And he pulls out the Holy Cross yearbook from 1942, takes out an X-Acto knife and cuts out my father's page. It's a full page with like what the people had to say about him and stuff like that, and handed it to me. And it's on my office wall right now.